Right, hello and welcome. We are going to be completing this job right now. What job are we on? We are on a boardwalk job. So not too far from the yard. We are going to be completing this with no fast travel. So, what we're going to do first, actually, is, right, let's have a look. Just set this up. We are going to jump in our lorry here and load up machines. See what machines we need first. Try not to hit the wall over there. I know we definitely need that. So, put our ramps down. Let's jump into the dozer. And that didn't put the ramps down. Okay, we have to fully wait for them to go down first before we can jump out. There we go. So let's hope we can get two machines on here so we don't have to make so many trips. What's the next machine we are gonna need? Alright, so with flattening, construction preparation, material delivery, gravel delivery, and gravel compaction. Okay, so so load that up. Let's stop ourselves there. Get down the ramp again. Make sure they're fully down before we jump out. And let's get this one loaded up too. Let's go to the job site. Good hook. Vehicle can't be fixed, no suitable position found. Why not? Maybe we can't put two vehicles in there at once? Someone let me know if they know. Why can't we fix it down? Maybe I'm too close. Come on, there we go. Fine, let's try that. If not, we are going to have to do two trips, which is annoying because they both fit on. Right, can we put ramps away? No. Check the load. Check the loading area. The loading construction machine is not placed correctly. That is annoying because I'm telling you now, if I take that off, that's going to let me. Take this off. And then that's already secured down, so if we unsecure that. Alright, unsecure that. Now let's jump in. So that does secure down, that's in the right position. Okay, let's load this back up and have a look.
I'm happy to see a new face in the industry. I was hired to establish beach tourism for the city as a secure source of revenue and to draw upscale beach visitors and vacationers here. It's a long-term investment and an opportunity to make this city more attractive to its many residents again. Together, we'll make a few changes to transform this bleak place into a beach paradise with recreational offers and vacation facilities. This beach used to be noted in every tourist guide for this country, and has always been a popular meeting place for a stroll along the water. Now, the glamour of the old days has faded, and sadly, it barely looks the same. Everywhere, there are sandy paths, dirt, and decay. I'm happy that your company is accepting the job to bring this place back to life.
Unsecure those. Put the ramps down. Did they fully go down? If they didn't, they should be right. the bit that takes the longest. First preparation, I'll either remove the topsoil or put that in the area. Okay, we are almost 50% now. How much more we can pan? Done with this bit now. It's been long enough, just flattening dirt. We are going up painfully slow now. Painfully slow. Where are we going? Wrong way, buddy. Wrong way, buddy. Hit this, take it back to the yard. Right. So, let's skip that one. Yeah, that's fine, no problem. So we've done that, okay. Through the construction site. Okay. See if we can get up on this trailer. Yeah. No. So. Right. So what we are gonna do here, huh? Let's have a look quickly. Travel compaction, travel delivery. No, okay, we don't need it. We're not going to need it for the rest of the time either. No. So, yeah, we will. No, get those out, come on. Right. Let's get out here. Secure load. Nicely done, thank you. Put our ramps away. And let's get out of here. So you do need the compactor next. Soil compactor. And we need gravel. So although I said we're not going to fast travel, it doesn't mean we're not going to use our helper to fill up our dump truck with gravel. And we're not fast traveling if we get material delivered to site too. Take this back to our yard. Which is just a short drive down the road here. Whoopsie daisy. Okay, so we're gonna get the trailer and move the trailer back here. No issues, we're leaving it back here. Right, put our ramps down and unsecure our load. So that's, and then we're going to uncouple from there. We can leave the trailer there. And we'll go and get what we're doing now. Deliver and spread gravel. Okay, so let's do that first. Because then that's done then, isn't it? Don't get in my way. Turn traffic offences off because we're on a building simulator, not a driving simulator. So let's move here and jump into our dump truck. So this is what I was talking about with our helper. We're going to fill up with gravel. And as if by magic, it just appeared. And we're losing a lot. Wasting our money. We can't put that easy sheet over. That's a bit annoying. Hang on. Right, let's go. Get out my way, car. Oh, you're gonna get round. Yeah, you're gonna get round. Okay. I'm sure you're gonna get round. Yeah, I did warn you, didn't I? I'm losing gravel again. £5 an hour. Not bad for a dump truck, to be fair. Right. So I'm assuming inside the other lines. All of that. Yeah. Okay, so let's lower that down. And fill up again. 12%, that is a lot of gravel. to get a bit more out of this one. Because in the last place we lost quite a bit of on the top of me. Yeah, so we're going to get 24%. That's not the last place. 22, so even less. Let's fill up again with more gravel. Stuck. Yeah, we'll get out of it. Yeah. There we go. Go back. Okay, halfway there. Coming along nicely. Again. Should have done is spread it like this in the first place. Just because that seems to be working a lot better. Frame we set up. Right. Jump up here. Thank you. Bulk material, we transport that. Two of those. Two rebarmesh. Two pellets of paving stone. A pellet of compute bag. Go on, go on, yeah. Nice boarded up shop there. Right. So, we're 20% done. We got a good start. Let's order these materials. Now, there. So, this is still not fast traveling. Just letting you know. Two of those. And one of those. And then we're going to get those delivered to site. Make sure they'll all be delivered over here, which they are. Just trying to think where we can put the crane. We have not got really a lot of room at all. Okay, we're gonna leave it there for now. Next time you see me, we will be sorting those materials out, getting those in position. And I'm assuming, by the looks of materials, with the rerun mesh and the pallet concrete bag, we'll be pouring some concrete. I'm getting set up anyway, ready for concrete. Thanks for watching and look out for the next video.